Alright, so it's going to be Gravel out front, Borak in the two, Korver running third, Gilbert running fourth, and Pandia fifth. Dunaway in the sixth spot, Melendez, Black, Silva, and Cosby your running order. And this one's right now with only 45 seconds down, so 4 minutes 15 to go. 4:15 left to go. Alright, minute 30 in, and it is still Leader Vell leading the way. 2 seconds over Borak with 4 over Mario. Gilbert with a 1.4 second disadvantage now. Two down and 3 to go. Daniel Black now moving up into that fourth spot. So Daniel moving up to fourth in this all-green Kyosho truck. It is Gravel out front driving the Kyosho. Borak in the Associated. Mario now dropping down. Daniel up to the 3 spot in the Kyosho. So we got a pair of Kyoshos in our top 3, separated by 1 Associated car. And Daniel is going fast. Daniel fastest on the track. 19.7 for Daniel. Gravel with a 20.0. Borak a 20.5. So Borak is in trouble here if Daniel keeps driving like this. And he's starting to reel him in, only 3 seconds behind. Oh, and then Dunaway getting into the side of him. Just getting a little loose in the corner there. No harm, no foul about that one. Borak by the line. Starting to reel in Gravel, only a second and a half behind him. Alright, here's Daniel by the line. 4 seconds back. Borak, 2 seconds behind Gravel. Gravel goes on his lead to get caught in traffic. Borak gonna make up some time. Oh, and then Daniel finding the pipe. Gonna allow Matt Gilbert to go around. Oh, and then Daniel trying to send it. Gilbert gets on the pipe. Daniel goes back around. They're slicing and dicing there. Second, or third, fourth, and fifth. All on the straightaway. Daniel, Matt, and Mario. And here comes Shane as well, so 3, 4, 5, and 6. All doing battle for that third spot with just over a minute left to go. Freight trainer around the track, Daniel leading that pack, followed by Gilbert, followed by Mario, followed by Shane. 1 minute left on the clock. Race number 5, Mod Buggy, you are up next. Seconds left to go, drivers. 30 to go. Fastest drivers on the track going to be Daniel with a 19.7 and John Cosby that time around with a 19.999. So John having bad luck but doing fast lap times. Seconds left to go, drivers. Mario now in that third spot. Oh, Gilbert rolling it over, runs on the back door, and here comes Daniel again. That'll do it for time. When you cross the line, you will be done. Mario gonna grab the number 3, taking his hand off the wheel at the end. Gilbert gonna grab the 4 spot, so Gilbert gonna beat out Daniel by 0.2 seconds. Gravel gonna finish with the win.